When you get to the last stages of it, when the world has been homosexualized, then God destroys whatever he's looking at. Noah's day, homosexualized society, destroys it. Sodom and Gomorrah, homosexualized society, burn it up. In the latter days, Jesus said it would be like the days of Noah and the days of Lot. What's the parallel? A perverse, homosexualized society. You can't see this in front of you right now happening. It's happening right in front of us right now.